Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to print a patient superbill from both the appointment window and from the live claims feed. They will both produce the same document. However, which one you use will depend on where you are in the system when you need to print it. Let's print one from the appointment window on the calendar. Just open the appointment that you want to print the superbill for. Click on the billing tab. Once inside this tab, you'll want to make sure that all of the diagnosis codes, CPT, HCPCS, and maybe even some custom codes are entered. Once all of that's entered, just click Save, and then click on Patient Superbill here on the top right. A PDF will open that you can then print for the patient. Now let's go print one from the live claims feed. You'll want to navigate to Billing and Live Claims Feed. Select the patient that you would like to print the superbill for by clicking on that blue data service. And once inside the appointment, you'll have the ability to print the superbill from the top menu. If you need to print a range of superbills for the patient, click on this box here on your live claims feed. Then click on the down arrow next to export to file and select print superbill. The report will generate and you'll be able to find it in your message center. From here, you'll be able to print them, send them to the patient's on-patient account, and attach them to the document section of the patient's chart. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.